Investigators are trying to figure out how a large encampment in Burlington caught fire last night at around 6 o'clock. Crews put out the flames on a 30 by 30 foot encampment in the woods on Lake Street, about 50 yards off the bike path near the sailing center. No one was found in the area and no injuries were reported. If you know anything about this, you're asked to reach out to Burlington Fire Marshal's office.